before I get this video started, I want to let you all know, man, I want to give a quick shout out to Rifle Kid 187, my little cousin. He's the creator behind my intro, my outro, and the new intro and outro you're going to be seeing on the new videos that I'm going to be posting. So, you know what I'm saying? Go give him a subscribe, you know what I'm saying? Like his videos, comment, you know what I'm saying? Anything helps, you know. But yeah, I'm going to give a quick shout out to him.
Is that Siri at all?
I feel like it is, bro. No cap.
This nigga on, man. That's that white boy Siri.
I ain't even noticed that, though. This is like official game.
I don't make music that much, though. I was saying a lot, my mama. That nigga wordplay is the shit, bro. God.
Maybe I was just listening when you see it.
Information
from, so, hey, somebody that know Eminem?
I'm like, talk. He's still eating cereal, guys. He said he's taking his sweatsuits, bro, nigga.
You gotta think that nigga's sweatsuits is nice. Don't keep the bill.
I'm trying to give you some. Nah, the fact that he carried around a shovel, though.
Really, the whole video.
If I see a nigga with a shovel, I am not going down the street.
I was saying, you gotta be ready whenever, though.
You
gotta give him credit though for taking that shot. Cause nigga, I don't knew he was gonna.
I knew he was gonna get bodied. He had to do it. Cause not no regular person that don't go at anything.
Not that he's saying all of this shit and putting it together.
Yeah, but it makes it really wrong and boring.
Bro,
the fact that, you know, why you gotta take this shot right here? Well, I guess he had to.
He must have did something to that nigga, like, for real, did something to him, though.
To make him want to just make this like that.
Mm, God, because this nigga brought out some daughters. He brought out Dre, nigga, all baby making mama, all his money.
His mama. Why he had to do him like that, though?
I don't know what he did, though. Like, he said something about, I know he said something about something in 2012, though.
He said something about Sway. The reason why he couldn't go on Sway.
Sway in the morning?
Yeah.
Sway in the morning. Hold up, he said that Eminem said something this way or something like that?
Yeah, the reason why he couldn't go up there, like to the radio.
Man, I ain't gonna lie, even if you did that, that's some stuff, bro. That ain't right, on the real. You, I ain't gonna, like he said, you the greatest rapper alive for, well, I ain't gonna say you're the greatest rapper alive, but he said it. For a white dude, yeah, you got it, man. Yeah, on the real. See, look like he got it too.
Oh my God. He came,
yeah.
He brought that fire, because not nobody gonna do that. No, not a regular rapper just gonna diss Eminem.
Oh God. You had to say, that's what I'm saying. Like, he must really want to get on Sway. If you think about it, God dang, all these other people you really want to get on, so you mad about Sway. On the real. That nigga made a whole diss song because he couldn't get on Sway in the morning.
Right. I just did another rap. Nah, I think I'd be mad too.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, because Sway get you a lot more clout. Sway got clouded down, so. Eminem Kill Shot. That's what we finna do next,
kill
though.
Kill Shot, yeah.
That's what I'm trying to hear, because I know Eminem came with that hot lead.
I still ain't even heard it yet.
Bro, I heard, like, probably 30 seconds of it, just listening to somebody. Then I was like, nah, I want to react to it.
See, I ain't listen to it or nothing. Oh, it ain't no video to it.
Oh, dang, bro. Eminem ain't shooting on another video. That nigga, oh, what'd he say? His fucking beard is weird. He said that in one of his other songs, bro.
He did?
Yeah.
Hold
on. Have a fucking man.
He said 45.
He better be on 40 soon.
I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you.
Yeah, okay.
I see why this got like 112 million.
Mama. Yeah, he had to give you a career to destroy it.
Oh, no. He had to do it like that.
He called him a mumble rapper.
That was a
He said,
as long as my name is Shady, you gonna be in my shadows.
Oh, my fuck. I ain't gonna lie. If you had to pick Machine Gun Kelly or Eminem, I'm definitely with Eminem, bro. Yeah. I don't know. It's because he seen what he say. He first of all, and he stated some real facts that Machine Gun Kelly messed up about that album shit 4 years ago, some shit like that. He said it was three years ago. And then,
I don't know, bro.
I mean, I ain't got, like I said, bro, MGK, bro, that nigga, his wordplay is the shit, bro, on God.
Yeah,
but shit, Eminem, like, for him to come back on some shit and then tell him what he fucked up on and some other shit, bro, he and put it in the rap, bro, yeah, that nigga nice, on God.
That shit was nice as hell. And the fact that he said you named yourself after a gun and you got a fucking man bun. I'm like, what?
That's crazy. I ain't seen Machine Gun Kelly since Wild Boy, though, if you want to keep it a bill. That was the last song I heard from Machine Gun Kelly.
The last song I heard from him, he had a song with Migos. And that was probably like 2016. That was my last time seeing MGK, was when he made a song with Migos. I forgot the name of it, though.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I ain't seen MGK in like years, nigga, since Wild Boy. That's it, crazy, bro. But anyways, bro. Bro, I got a YouTube page if y'all want to tap in with me, man. Link gonna be in the description. Add me, go subscribe, man, at Almighty Jenny. And if y'all want to fuck me on Instagram and all that, it's Almighty_Jenny1. Link's gonna be in the description. All of that type of shit, man. We're trying to run that shit up.
Yeah. But make sure y'all leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And let us know what y'all want to see from us. You know what I'm saying?
We need to know what y'all want. Exactly. We're doing this for y'all.
Exactly. For y'all entertainment. We doing it because we like doing it. Right. We want to entertain y'all as well.
Right.
And we're going to be doing skits, pranks, vlogs, all kind of stuff.
All the fuck shit.
All of it. If y'all want us to continue to cover the beefs, whatever beefs it is, just comment. We'll cover anything. If y'all want to do, y'all want us to do game reviews, like if y'all should buy a game or something, let us know.
I think I need to do one of 2K19. That might be my next video on the real, nigga. 2K19 review coming through soon, nigga. I don't fuck with that game, but I still play it.
Man, I play it because I spent $100 on it.
I think I spent about three. Shit. All together, my nigga. That's crazy.
That's another video. Man, we ain't gonna get into that right now. Because that's go on that subject like, forever.
For days, my nigga. I've been playing it for a week now.
See? Man.
Anyways, bro, if y'all want to see me do some shit on my channel, bro, just DM me what y'all think. Like I said, my Instagram is going to be in the description. Shit, just type in.
Yeah, make sure y'all go subscribe.
I need subscribe. I'm trying to hit that 1,000 mark, man.
Yeah, we both on that 1,000.
Yeah, we both trying to hit that 1,000 mark, man.
And we going to get it. We going to do it, man. We count on y'all.
Because of y'all.
But we signing out, man. Thanks for watching.